Today is Monday, May 23, 2016. The Corgi, which had a caesarean section done, one alive, the other passed away due to respiratory distress. Now, this Corgi is, puppy is how many days old now?
Do you know how many days?
About 3 days, I think.
Many days, more than that.
So this one is sucker by the Cavalier King Charles, who has two puppies of her own. And you can see it's quite nice and plump. Quite nice and plump, huh? And this is a surrogate mother, like, in a sense. But it's a good mother. You can see that.
Developed.
Yeah, this is suckling well. I think it's about 4 days old. This one was from the. Where's the mother now? Mother not here, right?
No.
The other side. Let me see the other one. Where's the other one? The silky, right? Three. The silky three puppies. This one. Yorkshire. This was the interesting one. This one was really, I thought it was more than three. Because it looks so fat. Yeah, but actually she's fat. Is she fat? No, not very fat. This one got light, no light. But you can see the Yorkshire puppies. These are
very plump.
Yeah.
Mother also very plump.
Mother is plump. And then what happened was these puppies were just at the right time, just right. So when you take out, they cry within a few seconds actually. And they were the correct timing. So this mother has got a lot of milk, right?
Yeah. This one got a lot of milk. That one got no milk. The previous one overdue, that one.
Which one? Yorkshire, yeah.
Still five, around? Five puppies. Oh, okay.
Still around? The five puppies?
Oh, okay.
Right, which one? Wait, see this one. This fellow, right?
1 month old already.
Yeah, this fellow was done last month.
Yeah.
Last time I remember this one. And I thought one was stuck. No. This is the other Yorkshire. Mm-hmm. So big already.
No.
Not this one.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Huh?
This
one.
This
is all the same.
Yeah.
Welcome. Five. These two so small?
Yeah, another two small. I related to the other speed.
To the mother. Yeah. But this is exceptionally big, you know?
Yeah, this one very big. This one.
It's how many months are there?
1 month, 1 day.
About that. This one is the earlier one, Yorkshire. But I can't believe, I mean, this is double the size of this.
Double.
What did he sucker? Sucker a lot?
No, he win all.
But he cannot.
But then it's not thin also, no? This is not thin, no?
Oh, no, but they all grow up of the same size.
This one is very tiny.
That one
is in between.
Yeah, I remember this one, five pups. Was it, was that, one pup stuck with it? Was this one?
Die, no, not.
Not this one.
Die is a...
No, the Yorkshire, no.
No, what? Die is a, the Corgi one.
No, I was talking, Corgi one pup. Where's the other one, the Corgi one? Another one before that. Before this Corgi, there was another Corgi.
One stuck. He took home.
Finished. The one grown up already.
Grown up.
Oh, that's good. So actually, this tree. But this, you see, the size of this tree is almost the size of
it. Even
size. And the mother is very good also. See the mother here. So this is the recent one. And this is the, of course, dipping here, there. This one, how come this one got light and the other one no lights? You see this one? About 4 or 5 days ago. Yeah. You can see he's sleeping. The upper structure. Protective. The natural birth. So very nice. Monday, May 23, 2016. Visit to the caesarean patients. The two, the Corgi and the Yorkshire. Two Yorkshire and one Corgi. This one gives birth naturally. But it's a surrogate for this Corgi, which was delivered by caesarean section.